from the band when I was 13, this guy completely took me under his wing. It's one of the biggest honors I've ever had to introduce Mr. Dickie Best to the stage.